Hey guys, what is up? Promo here, and double XP weekend has started. Not long ago that it did start, and I'm getting really close to getting a level. I am in the foreign world at the moment. Reason B is because all the English servers, I don't know, it's just way too laggy. There's way too many people. You hardly get any spots. Well, for me, since I'm doing hunter, and there's no spots to hunt. But yeah, had to come to a foreign server, and there's not that many people on right now, so I, you know, have the advantage. I might as well take good use of it. Not long ago that I started, and I probably put in over 400-500k XP, so that's, you know, just insane how much XP you're getting off of this. So yeah, just two more and I will be getting a level. My goal for this weekend is going to be 95 hunter and 95 thieving. Once I get those, whatever time I have remaining, I will put it, some of it into summoning. I'll probably say a lot, but yeah, I'm gonna put some of it into summoning, get it close enough so I can level it up. And I also want to put some into crafting. I still got a long way, even though it's 98. So as you can see on the screen, I just got 91 hunter, so that's nice. So yeah, alright guys, see you in a bit when I get 92. Hey guys, what is up? Promo here, and I'm about to get another level. There it is. Wow, this guy's gonna crash me, really. Alright, well, there it is guys, thanks for watching. And see you in a bit when I get another one. Hey guys, what is up? It is 11 p.m. Saturday, and I'm about to grab yet another hunter level. So far today, I've gotten from 90, about to be 93. And I will say the XP, it's really awesome. There was a rough part of the day. People kept putting cannons to drive off people, but I don't know, now it's kind of quiet, not many people, mostly are sleeping. But yeah, here we go, got the level. See, I'm pretty sure it's got to do with effigies. Oh, it was. Well, that's it for that. Alright, well, it's 11 p.m. Saturday. I will continue to do more hunter. I mean, I wanted to get 95 by around this time, but I don't know, it's just it's just way too much XP to get in my prediction that I wanted to get to 95 in one day. So I don't think I'll get 95 today. However, I will continue to train during the night. Tomorrow, if Cause looking at it this way, during the day it was so packed, you weren't getting as much XP as you should be. So I'm finna do some during the night, and whatever XP I'm getting, if I get to 95, good, I met my my goal for hunter. But if not, if it comes that it's already like 12 Sunday and I'm still doing hunter, I'm just gonna stop wherever I'm at, whether it be a 94 or whatever. I'll stop and jump into thieving, just because I wanna get my overall pretty much. See, my overall is still 90, but if I don't get 95 by tonight, I'll just simply jump into thieving. So I don't know, but yeah, that's it for this small little video, and see you in a bit. When I get another level. Hey guys, what is up? I'm still here at Hollow Habitat, still double XP weekend. It's Sunday morning, and I've been, you know, I took a little break, took a shower, went to sleep, woke up 4 hours later. It's 10 in the morning, Sunday. So I'm just going to continue to grind this. I wasn't expecting to be so slow. I mean, it is really fast, don't get me wrong, but I was actually hoping I would be 95 by now. But it turns out I'm barely about to be 94. So I'm quickly going to grab a level right now. Two more Thnx to hunt and I'll be at 94. But yeah. Since it's 94 and I still got all day today, which is Sunday, I'll continue to grind it out. Get 95 hunter and then go right into thieving. Hopefully I'll get, you know, at least 92, possibly 93 thieving. If not, I'll just continue even after double XP weekend is over to get to 95, get all skills above 95, and then I'll put out the video. So last one right here, and I'll get the level. There it is, 94. So 826k XP to go, and I'll be 95. So see you in a bit when I get that. Hey guys, what is up? And I've been skilling for the past few hours. Not much to do but just be here. So I'm about to grab another level. So yeah, let's quickly go ahead and grab it. And this will put me pretty much halfway towards the goal that I set out for this double XP weekend, to get 95 hunter and 95 thieving. After this one right here, or the next one, I'll be halfway there. So yeah, there we go on this one. So the next following videos, it'll be me at the Pyramid Plunder. There we go. See if we get anything. Oh wow. Anyways, it was something about effigies. So yeah, that's it for this one, and I'll see you in a bit when I get a thieving level. Shouldn't take me long. With double XP weekend, it'll be fast, trust me. See you in a bit. Hey guys, what is up? Primal Mile here. I just started doing thieving about an hour ago, and I'm about to get a level. So literally in about an hour, I put in over 400k XP. As you can see in the counter, it is 281, but it should be doubled. Yeah, the XP you're getting here per floor, it's just so insane. It's really, really good. I don't know, if I would have done this from the beginning, from day one, I would have probably gotten 99, no problem. So for now, let me just quickly try to get this level. Just opening doors is gonna get me that level. So there it is, guys, 91. Now I can reach floor 8. Oh, nice. I can reach all floors now. Nice. Let me see really quick. There we go. Nice. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and see you in a bit when I get another level. Hey guys, what is up? I'm back, and about to get 92 thieving. There it is. Very nice. I did manage to get some items. For example, the Black Abyss and the Black Body Abyss. This is the mask. I already had the boots, so that's really nice. So there it is, guys. I just got another thieving level. Now in 92, see if we get anything. No, we don't. But yeah, that is 92. I need 3 more to go, and I've reached my goal. Now I'm not too sure if I'll reach it, because the bonus XP ends at 12 GMT, which means it'll end for me at 8 a.m. Right now it's 2. I'm pretty sure I'll get another level, but not another one, not enough to get me to 95. But you know, I'm really close. Oh, look at that. Nice 400 mil total XP mark. So that's really nice. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you in a little bit when I get yet another level. Also, this is the very last floor of the Pyramid Plunder. I've unlocked it on the last video, but then did not get to show you. The XP I'm getting is so mentally insane. I don't know. It's just going by so fast. But thanks for watching, guys, and see you in a bit when I get yet another level. Hey guys, what is up? Problem all here. And I'm still doing Pyramid Plunder. I figured out that I am getting a little bit over 30k XP per run, which is really, really nice, because it's just so insane how fast I'm leveling up. So yeah, this might be the last video from Double XP Weekend. I'm afraid that after I level this up, Double XP Weekend is gonna be over. So I'm just gonna quickly pickpocket all of these. I mean, it's so fast that it's just ridiculous. I really like Double XP Weekends. In a little bit, I'll be over 95 everything, and that's gonna be really awesome. Which pretty much puts me ahead of schedule. I was planning on maxing at least before 2013, meaning I thought it'll be sometime around December. But from the looks of it, I might max out sometime November next month. So yeah, I'll look out for that. I might put up a video saying when I'm actually gonna get the max cape. Because after today, or this morning, or whatever, I'll be pretty much 95 everything. And I'll just quickly bust out Slayer, which I'm really close on another level. It'll be at 97, about 2 more weeks on that. Farming is the only concern I have. But, you know, farming is just pretty much take care of itself. As long as I got money for farm runs, which I'm okay for the moment. So that's covered as well. And yeah, just a little bit more and I'll get another level. And that's going to be 3 levels back to back within, what, a few hours, literally. Not even joking. If I would have done this from the day one, I could have easily gotten it to 95. I mean, 299, sorry. Yeah, it's just so easy. There you go, guys. Pretty much, it was a 25k when I started this run, and I'm not even done yet, and I put in already 25k XP. Let me quickly pray, because those guys will wreck you. But yeah, it's just really fast XP on the double XP. And yeah, but thanks for watching, guys, and see you possibly after this. It's not gonna be double XP anymore, but hopefully it will, and I'll try to I'll try to run as fast as possible through all of these. So I'll see you in a bit when I get my next level. Hey guys, what is up? Taking a quick small break from thieving. 346k XP to go. Should be about hour and a half at the most. So, but yeah, taking a small break to do a quick farm run. Yes, nice. The trees are done. So there it is, 27k for magic tree from level 96. That is so awesome. There we go. I can't do anything yet, but oh well. That's it. Small little video. Thanks for watching, and see you in a bit when I hop back into thieving. 2460 total. Very, very nice. See you in a bit. Hey guys, what is up? I'm still here, or I just came back from doing a fun run, and yeah, it went pretty fast. I'm about to get another level on thieving. It'll be a 94 now, so that's pretty much 90% of what my goal was, because I wanted everything 95 plus. So this would put it at 94, because previously I got 95 hunter. I've gotten a farming level. So yeah, it's going really good. Double XP Weekend is still active. I would have thought it would have ended by now, but I don't know, still on. So I'm just gonna keep going till it's actually done. And yeah, if I get 95, that would be really nice, because that was the whole purpose of this. And if I don't, then I'll just continue, even though it's not double XP, and get 95 without it. But for now, I'm gonna grab this level. Yeah, it's just I can't wait for another double XP weekend. But I don't know. Probably by then I'll be already max, so it won't really affect it as much. So yeah. I don't know. It's just I've been awake. Let's see. I've been playing for 28 hours straight. Out of 48 hours, I think. Wow. I really beast it out this 2 weeks. Today, sorry. Yeah. But there it is. I just got the level. Very nice. Everything's now 94 plus. Alright, guys. Well, thanks for watching. And I got one more level to go. And hopefully I'll still get it while the XP is still active. If not, you'll see in a bit when I do get it. So thanks for watching and see you then. Hey guys, what is up? And I'm back. The double XP weekend ended a few hours ago. And I did what I was set out to do, which was, as I said in the beginning of this video, get all skills to 95 plus. Now I did get 90 to 95 hunter pretty easy. Then I hopped onto thieving, which is, you know, still pretty fast, but I didn't get to finish exactly on double XP weekend, which is a bummer. But about 2 hours later, 3 hours at the most, I did finish it. So just give me a second while I go into the next room and I grab this level. Yeah. Also, on Road to 1 Bill, which will be right after this video, it might go down a little bit. As you can see on the right hand side, my money powers decrease a little bit. That is because I spent some cash on farming materials for the double XP weekend, which I invested on magic seeds, and it did get me a level. Before the XP weekend, it was a 95 with like 400 or 500k XP to go, and yeah, it was well worth it. If I wouldn't have done that, it would have taken me at least 3 to 4 days just doing runs, so it was worth it. So in a little bit, I'll get the level and pretty much upload the video, so it won't be that late. Yeah, it was really fast. I enjoyed this double XP weekend. On the counter on top, it said how many hours you stood or you were online during that, and for me it said I was online for 35, which I don't know, pretty much proves I have no life, but oh well. So there it is, guys, on screen, the level 95, all skills above 95. Here's what I can do. I don't really care about all those. Here's the bottom one I care about, the effigy. So that's really nice. And that's it, guys. See you in a bit on Road to 1 Bill. Hey guys, what is up? Promo Mao here. Just doing some Slayer after the double XP weekend. And yeah, just gonna try to grind this last few levels of Slayer. About to be 97 in a little bit. What's after Slayer? I'm probably gonna do some agility, get that to 98, get it ready for when I max. That should take me no more than a few days to get it to 98, and then I'll go from there. Jump into hunter and some thieving. As you can see, it's just got 97. Let's see if I unlocked anything, because I think gonna dorm piece was the last thing. Yeah, that's it. I just gotta go and get these last two levels, 98, and yeah, should take me no more than a few days. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see ya on whatever skill I jump into next. Hey guys, what is up? It's that time of the video where I price check all the items. Now double XP weekend is over, So I did get a few levels prior to this, as you already seen. So we're gonna start off by price checking the rune coins. Now it's a 496. I did take a little loss planting magic trees. So yeah, it was let me quickly bring up the other page. Last time it was a 529 mil. Let's see if we can get close to that. There we go. Those magic seeds brings it up to 7.9 mil. Sorry, those are U seeds, sorry. So there we go. We're gonna bring up everything, all the items from Slayer. Been getting a lot of rune items from Slayer tasks. So we're gonna press check all of these. Hopefully, hang on, what was it last time? 529, and we're at 529 just there. So obviously we did make a little bit profit from the last video, because I did Slayer non-stop before the double XP weekend. So that's a win. Let's see where we end up. Here we go, at this. Some of those and some of these. So there it is, guys. The total is 545 mil for this video. I'm hoping I'll get max soon so I can spend more time building my bank and getting closer to ending this series. Cause I don't know, it's by far the farthest series I've done, or pretty much only series. I did start Slayer tasks, but I've just been power slaying. I don't have time to edit and record all about hour and a half of slaying and then put it all into one video. But that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. The total is 545 mil, and see you next week when I get another video out for you guys.